On July 16, 1945, one man forever changed the course of history. His name was Robert J. Oppenheimer, the brilliant mind behind the creation of the atomic bomb. Oppenheimer's journey began in the 1930s when he became fascinated with the possibilities of nuclear energy. Working with a team of scientists, he developed the theoretical framework for harnessing the immense power hidden within the atom. However, what started as a quest for scientific discovery soon took a dark turn. The atomic bomb brought unimaginable destruction and suffering during World War II. Oppenheimer, torn by the devastating consequences of his creation, famously quoted the ancient Hindu scripture saying, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds." Despite its destructive nature, the atomic bomb marked a turning point in human history, leading to the realization of the need for global cooperation and arms control. Today, we remember him as a complex figure who held the power of creation and destruction in his hands, a reminder of the profound impact one person's choices can have on the world.